Hi guys, this is your indie game developer, turned VTuber Hypermike, and today we'll continue with the Elden Ring New Game Plus walk playthrough. So where are we now? Can't hear it. I can't hear anything, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, there it is. It's working. I thought it was not working. Anyway, yeah. So last episode 23, we inherited the Chaos Flame so that we won't kill Melenia is the water dancer, and Melenia is the purpose of burning the tree. So we will burn ourselves, and then we'll get a Mikela's needle. That's the plan. Anyway, we're here at Deeproot Depths, but we shouldn't be here. Let's go to. We should go to here. Let's first, like in our new game, let's first go here, and we must get into this part first, right? Yeah. So let's go. Well, let's get these armor first. Give him the armor and help us. Let's kill the gargoyles first. Let's have some fun killing the gargoyles. Oh, they're challenging. Almost killed me, right? In the new game. There's one awesome enemy. There are awesome enemies there also. Okay. Of course, it's not going to be here. We will travel here. I think it's here. Let's. Should be here, right? I kind of forgot this area. Oh yeah, here, down here. I think it's here. Yeah, it's here, guys. Wow, look at that way. Not really cut that before. I can't remember. Yeah, was that really cut like that? It was a bug. Is that a bug? You got this cut tower there. Is that a bug? I'm not sure. Yeah. There's some tower there. I don't know if it could be. That's Mog's place. I went to the Eternal City. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, let's go. Show there's a site of grace here. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's Cozy Grove. Yeah, it's an indie game. We're gonna have a let's play of many indie games, I think. I bought a lot recently. I'm kinda excited to play those games too. So where is that guy? There he is. think we should call our friend. Oh, we don't have incantation anymore. Yeah. So... centipedes. Okay. Something here, right? Oh, never mind. Yeah, well, we're here to give pockets. Yeah, that's the other guy. Then he shoots me. It's a party! It's a party, guys. Yeah, I should have killed everyone there first before ganking on that crucible knight. Anyway. What a waste of moon art. That's okay. At least we're gonna be... He's not gonna be there anymore. It's only one per play to... Per play to do that. Sophia Aqueduct. something here. We're trying to get a bit first. Yeah, nice area. Oh yeah, it's really cut. Beautiful area. Let's go, guys. There's something here also. By the... Yo, new art. I need that. Something really neat. Yeah. It's a lot of stuff that we haven't that we want to get in. He's wearing a dress. Yeah, there's someone here. Go, fight him. Yeah, thank you guys. Yeah, pretty easy. Pretty easy because we're higher level. We're like 300 something. Alright, now let's go. Boom. Let's just play this cutscene. Let's play the cutscene then we travel. This is a better cutscene than the one that goes to the lava area. I mean to the Astel. The stars, Astel. So we've been here, so we won't be venturing this area. Is it? Just starting here and then. Yeah. So here, this is the area where there's gonna be a lot of. Oh. Fighting that guy. I think we don't have to. We don't have to fight that guy. Yep, we don't have to. Here we have to run it. Ready. those stinker bombs. Where should we... It's this, yeah, it's this. I kind of slipped. Okay, guys. That's kind of bad. I have one more coffee. Gameplay. What are we doing? We're wasting precious green arcs. We can get possibly. Yeah, it's a misclass for me. Also, that one part to die. I'm not sorry, guys. find these giants kinda annoying. It's pretty hard to control current. See? Pretty hard to control. I get slower. DLC playthrough, New Game Plus 3 maybe. Oh, 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 oh. Sorry, I don't like about this. Gonna go right now. We'll do this route. What are we going to do? I like this. Yeah, this is a nice area. Look at that. That is Godwin. I mean, yeah, God. I mean, not Godwin, but the golden, the prince, the first one to die. His body is like that thing. I'm gonna fight someone here. Similar to the one in Stormveil, right? The one below it, right? It's like, look at this one, right? Yeah, the one in Stormveil. One of her champions.
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order. you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then?
So that's the first mark of death, right? It's this one? Let's read it first, so we have more context to it. No, we know that it's this one. First mark probably to the disabled flesh of Rand the Witch, also known as the half-wheel wound of the centipede. This first mark was carved to the moment of death of the first demigod and should have taken the shape of a serpent. However, two demigods were perished at the same time, breaking the first mark in two half-wheels. So the first gods of the world died, right? Rand was the first of the demigods whose flesh perished, while the prince of death perished in soul and bone. Yeah. Can we give this to? Can we give this to? Yeah, let's give her the first mark of death. Hug me.
This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you? Utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. Soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming
I think the other.
I will soon let to conceive. Brandish must stay the by becoming.
I think when we try to do the missed one, that's the thing. That's the ending of the.
This is goodbye, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will, not the remains of one chosen for me, and I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, but I choose to, and I will bear who will inherit. What greater
Okay, so I think she finished lying with. But in the DLC, is that you have to let her live, and there'll be a new world of. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, I think she's sleeping now. looking like glassy do sets, I think. Glassy do sets. It's cool. Let's go. Should get this, I think. She dead. She's dead. That's right here. And oh, there he is.
Prince of Death, take a good long look. See the wrath of the Golden Order, the Order's justice writ in blood. This is what's become of your precious witch. Naught but expired meat and bone. This is a proper death, O Prince. Look at this rotten whore. No more children can be got from this useless flesh. Behold, your mother is dead. This...
Hello. The rotten witch is dead. The Golden Order unsullied. Now I can look my brother Darien in the eye. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, honeyed rays. Darien, honey.
I think he'll kill him himself. So he'll leave. Yeah, he'll do his stuff. Yeah, so we got them. Again, yeah, we know that the brothers, they're from the Golden Order. Let's check where do we go from here. We forgot already. Let's check where it leads to. Anyway, guys, I think that's the end for the day since we finished Fia's quest. I could deal with the mountaintops to Corinth and Gold Mask quest. We shall use the tonic of forgetfulness, he says. And yeah, basically that's it. You know, I'm just seeing, I forgot where this leads to. So let's just, I'm just gonna look at it. So next episode will be Castle Soul. And then... oh, we're back at the end then. I guess this is the beginning. Well, we're back here. Yeah, anyway guys, we'll go... we'll now go to... yeah, let's go here first at Shabriri. I think we'll be dead there. Yeah, because we got the other, the Lord of Chaos. This is the Lord of Chaos, and we just try to save Melina. Yeah, he is. Let's check it out. Iron Gasa, Lumen's armor. Lumen's Guardian's Demons. Yeah, let's check it out. We didn't have this in our first playthrough, so yeah. See, it's unique. Iron Gasa of the Man Cosmos of Shandiri, crafted to imitate the Lumen's Straw, hats worn in the Land of Reeds. Maybe that DLC will be in the Land of Reeds. The Man Stone Asira. Kept a woman in the deepest reaches of his heart. Yeah, I think that woman. Yeah, a lot of characters have conflict with women like this one. Conflict with our teacher, Selen. Anyway, okay, for in our next episode, yeah, next episode we'll venture to the Castle Song. And after that, we will finish at least Latina's quest and everything. Yeah. And we'll go to the Hallen Creek. That's the next quest. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for joining me. See you in the next episode of our Let's Play New Game Plus. There'll be a lot of games next. Hope you'll still join me. There'll be, I think, it's either Hades, Blasphemous, We'll do some short indie games. Maybe Thunderbrook. It's a German game, I think. Anyway, there are more. See you guys. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.